some storms. They've grown up. They've learned that if you put everything you can in, dreams can come true. And if Raymar and Zeke would come out here, I'm going to let them speak for the team.
Well, we're not going to be in our home state this year for the Final Four. But we are going home again. Because we are in the Final Four. And that's a place that we're getting used to around here.
Man, what can we be without the Izzo? What can we be without the first off, I just want to thank y'all for all the love and support y'all showed all year. We love y'all. And hopefully y'all will support us for two more games.